Assalamu alaikum. Today I read the Lucknow Pact of 1916 between Muslims and Hindu. Lucknow Pact, the Muslim League had already demanded self-rule for India, which brought Muslim League and Congress closer to each other. The leader of both parties agreed that they should cooperate with each other to bring the agreement around the accept the demand. The purpose could be achieved the agreed. They agreed if the two nations measures communications and two nations and theirs two major communities of Indian forget their differences to petty issues and come closer to each other to see eye to eye on important national issues, the political environments had taken a happy turn and ground for cherished Hindu-Muslim unity had been proved. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, a great advocate of Hindu-Muslim unity, was widely respected to Muslim League and the Congress. He suggested to the Muslim League to hold its annual function session of 1915 in Bombay, where Congress was also holding its annual session. Muslim League readily took up the advice of the and Magina, under whose guidance efforts for Hindu-Muslim unity were launched in December 1916. Muslim League and the Congress for the first time in the history of subcontinent held their joint session in Lucknow. The following were the main recommendation of the pact. The point of Lucknow point, Lucknow Pact, number one, the members would elected directly by the people of for the term of 5 years. First point, the member would be elected directly by the people for the term of 5 years. Second, the members of the assemblies shall have the right to present adjournment motion. Point three, protection shall be given by the Hindu in Muslim majority provinces. Third, four, the provisional legislative councils will be 4/5 as a election. Fifth as a elected members. And 1/5 a nomination members fifth fifth point of Lucknow Pact, in the major provinces, the strength of the legislative council would be 125 and in the major province the strength would be between 50 to 75. Yani 50 and 75. Next paragraph of Lucknow Pact. The Lucknow Pact was a great achievement of Hindu and Muslim leaders who were successful in time. And mutually acceptable. Solution of Hindu-Muslim problems. Next, we will go to the reform of constitutions of subcontinent after the achievement of Lucknow Pact. First of all, Simon Commission, and after Simon Commission, Nehru Report, 1928. Next important question, next important issue for Constitution is Nehru Report. After the rejection of Simon Commission by Sir John Simon, Justice of British Government, this statement of Lord Birkenhead start to vernacular of Indian political who accepted the challenge of the produce a anonymous proposed on the Constitution. All the parties conference will be convened in February 1928 to prepare a draft for the Constitution reforms. The conference appointed a committee, constitutional committee, to determine the principles for future constitution under the supervision of Motilal Nehru for India. The committee was presided over by Motilal Nehru. the Muslim members attended only one meeting and put their signature. When the report was placed before them, important point of Nehru report or Nehru report point, one, full responsible government on the model of the constitution of the self-governing, domination of the introduced to their populations. Second point, separate election should be replaced by joint election, electorate, by the joint electorate with the reservation of seats. Third, sin should be separated from the province of Bombay. If capable expenditures nerves and others matters. Four, Hindi language should be made official language of India. These are the four important points. Four important points. Next paragraph, the Nehru report was published in August 1928. It had failed to meet an impact on the public as it is arrived. The Hindu-Muslim rift. The Nehru report was based on the anti-Muslim sentiments. Nehru report was the interest of Hindu Congress and was against the Muslims. After the Nehru report, rejection of Nehru reports, Muslim passed the 14 point constitutional point by the Mr. M.A. Jinnah. Was the better than Nehru report. Fourteen point of Mr. Jinnah. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah decided to give his own formula for election. For election or formula for constitution. For subcontinent, reform by the reply of the Nehru report 1928. He convened the meeting of the Muslim League in 1929 in Delhi, and give his famous 14 point formula. Important. Points of Height. The forms of future constitution should be federal with the power vested, reduced power in the provinces. Second, in the central legislative, Muslim representation should not be less than 1/3. A uniform A uniform mayors of autonomy shall be granted to the provinces. Next, all the legislatures in the country and other elected bodies shall be constituted by the definite principle. Next, fifth point, the presentation of communal group shall constituted by separate election electorates, provided that it shall be open to the community. 6 point, still should be separate from the Bombay presidency. 7 point, next sin, separation from the Bombay constitutions, Bombay province. 7, any territorial redistribution that might at any time be necessary shall not be any way affect the Muslim majority. Hit point, full religious liberty, that it liberty of belief, worship and observance, propaganda and observes associations. Propaganda associations and education shall be granted to the communities. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah passed this point of better than Nehru report. Qaid-e-Azam said, for the rights of the non-Muslims, Sikhs and others, we will inshallah continue in next lecture 4. Thank you very much.